Peoria man is facing felony animal cruelty charges. Police say 42-year-old Jeffrey Wright here, you're seeing still images from video. This video caught him abusing his girlfriend's dog by body slamming it and kicking it repeatedly. Animal control officers took the dog. It did have some injuries, but should be okay. According to court paperwork, the dog's owner and Wright are in a relationship and do have a child together even. The dog has now been seized. First